What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Dead Singer Reactions coming to y'all. This is Beyonce. Now, let me explain something to you. This performance right here, I haven't heard. But somebody had a clip of her doing this particular different style of how she does Freedom. It was this, and I'ma keep running cause I win it, don't quit on themselves. She did something that was different. And I said, I need the link to this. So somebody DM'd me the link. And I wanted to do a reaction to the whole thing. Because I always, first of all, this is one of my favorite Beyonce songs ever. And shout out to her for giving. She's about to give us something new at the Oscars. You know what I'm saying? She ain't gonna win no war. I'm gonna put it in you. I want her to win it. She ain't gonna win it because Encanto took over the charts and everything. So Encanto gonna win everything, right? I'll break everything in my house if she wins the Oscar. That would be the end of this channel because I wouldn't have a camera no more. But listen, she's gonna be doing Be Alive. It's so good to be alive. All off key, but that's what I'm saying. Like, she's about to do that song. I got a million miles. Wait, I got a million miles on me. They want to see how far I go. Love that song. And can't nobody knock it. This is super sonified. Look how we've been fighting to stay alive. I love this song, man. So we're going to jump into this. Obviously, I'm trying to shake and sing at the same time. But yeah, this is an incredible song. But this is Freedom. Freedom remind me, that song remind me a lot of Freedom with the authority kind of thing. You know what I'm saying? Trying to rain on the thunder. Till the storm I'm new. I'ma march on the rail. Painted white flags blue. Lord forgive me, I've been running blind and true. I'ma rain on this bill. Tell the sweet I'm new. I'm telling these tears gonna fall away, oh. May the last one burn into flame. Freedom, freedom. If it was water here, it'd be all over this place. Okay, I'm done. Like I said, I can't sing how I want to sing because I'm in this room. But let's jump into this. Everything is in the description, by the way. I don't waste too much time. Patreon, PayPal, all that stuff. Don't send me no PayPals. New ones, I got them closed right now so I can do some catching up. But you know what I'm saying? I'll give everybody green light this weekend. You already know the deal. Let's jump into it. This is On the Run too. Why have I never knew that she did it this way? Come on, horns. Wait a minute. I'm a wild, come a march on the regular. Painted white, black, blue. Lord, forgive me, I've been running blind and true. She has one of the craziest, grittiest voices that I've ever heard. Like, she has, when it comes to people with grit, especially females, she has my favorite. She is my favorite because it's just built in her voice. That's why I will always say on my channel when it comes to her, I feel like that she can do a whole gospel album because she has that kind of a gospel flair in her voice. Like, when she gets high, she can get high. But like me, when I sing soul music, if anybody actually really, really heard me sing, like on Instagram and stuff like that, you know how when I get high, it turns into a vocal squall. That's how Beyonce's voice is, man. And that is my favorite thing about a singer. I love that.
I'm telling these tears going, follow it, follow it.
Just the quality. May these tears go and fall away, fall away. Oh, may the last one burn into flame. Water? Freedom, freedom, okay. What you mean? Let me tell y'all something. Freedom and be alive could definitely transition into each other. Right? Like, ain't nobody knocking. If they try, this is hustle personified. Look how we want to stay alive. We'll have pride. Whatever, right? Because she went off on that part. But freedom can definitely be somehow attached to that. What if she... I'm trying to tell y'all, man. Beyonce be creating some stuff, and she probably gonna have a... She gonna probably have like a... I don't know. People dressed in like these dark uniforms. I don't know. Don't do that again. Because I'm not getting over it. This is the part I sing right here. Listen. What y'all talking about? Adele doing that? I go there. I went there again. I don't care. That's what y'all said? That ain't what y'all said, but that's what they saying? Adele ain't doing that. Like, stop being stupid. I can't get into it again. I really can't, because my whole thing is Adele's, I love her beautiful voice. She's a beautiful voice. But for me, that's it. She's not doing this. Like, that's what's crazy. Like, there's people who are actually that. Well, Cory Booker or somebody just said it. You know what I'm saying? There's people who has these crazy beliefs that somebody couldn't go as high. I forgot who he said. Venus can't serve. Like, Beyonce can't sing. Like, those are wildly dumb things. They're wildly dumb. You know what I'm saying? In fact, people who think Adele can sing, like, people who think Adele is better than Beyonce vocally. The scary part about that is the contrast of Beyonce being better than her is literally up here to here. Like, that's how wildly we're in. I don't know what's happening. Yeah, I went there again. I don't care. I'm going to keep doing it. You're making me mad, bro. She doing this? Yeah. It's the grit. The power. That's gospel singers do that. That was crazy. Oh, it's at the cutoff. I didn't even know she did this on the run tour, too. So, listen to me, okay? That was 2 minutes long, and I probably made this video so long. Okay, no, I didn't. It's only 9 minutes. But like I said before, listen to me, man. Like I said, Beyonce has a very, very funky, gospel, soulful flair about her voice. You know what I'm saying? Like, there's people who really believe that certain people can get on stage with her and out-sing her. Let's say if you even said she had a better voice. Let's say if you said that. Out-sing her? You said that while Love on Top is out there. You said that while Listen is out there. You said there were freakum dresses out there. You know, she went buck wild in that. All the ladies in your dress, in your dress, in your dress, in your dress, I get ready. Freakum. That's high, bro. That's high. Trusting me is out there. I'd rather go blind is out there. Like, what are we, what are we, what? Are, what? I can be sure that I... Not when... Okay. All right. I mean... Y'all, thank y'all so much for watching, comment, like, subscribe, follow me on all my social media platforms. Everything is in the description. Tell you, I'm mad. I'm mad. You know what I'm saying? They said, are you mad? Yeah, I'm mad. I'm mad. That's stupid. That's a stupid... They shouldn't be compared. They should not be compared. Thank y'all so much for watching, man. Comment, like, subscribe, follow me on my social media platforms. Everything is in the description to next video. Peace.